第3巻は栃木県立栃木高校川島先生による英語1の授業です。川島先生の授業の特徴は、新しい事項の導入から始まって、その時間内に読んだ内容のサマリーを英語で、しかもペアで発表させるところまで持っていくことにあります。
Okay, good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, Mr. Class.
Okay, so let's start today's lesson. We will start with talking a little bit about Vietnam. Okay?Here I brought small thing from Vietnam. I want you to guess what this is used for. You see a plate with small holes, okay? And it's like a small cup, and also it has small holes, okay? And anotherstrange thing with holes, okay? And maybe it's a cover, okay? Does anybody know what this is used for? Something very popular in Vietnam.
Tobacco.
Tobacco. It's not for tobacco, but people use this every day to drink something,